minutes of the match to go, the difference in these sides is just 6 points. The New Zealand 25-yard line. Slattery's deflection. That's the great try. Billy John tackled by Alex Wiley. Beautifully fed to Edwards on the blind side. John Bevan. Kirkpatrick's tackle. Picked up by Bob Burgess. John Williams. A 10-yard line still. Wilkinson for the Barbarians. Edwards, Bennett, Dawes is with him, so too Duckham. Now Gibbs is outside Duckham. These two between them have got pace. Kirkpatrick's tackle on Duckham. Batty as well. Carmichael of Scotland. David of Wales. Pullen of England. Slattery of Ireland. Gibson of Ireland. That's his genius. That's now Willie John. Pullen of England of Wales. Joe Curran's tackle and it went for. Lindsay Colling, a great piece of play, but Duckham can keep it in. David Duckham, Lambert misses it, Kirkpatrick as well. Colling was in that again. Derek Quinnell, Dawes, Williams, Gibson. Gibson. Slattery to John Williams. David Duckham. See how eventually the Barbarians refuse to let this ball die. Dawes, Williams, Gibson, they're not content. How Gibson having done his job. Williams was outside Slattery and his sidestep beat Carrum. And Batty's despairing.